Bring back the DL Chronicles in 2012. Be a backer now. Click the link below in the description area to find out how.
I am Chadwick Williams, and I am writing a book about the lives of the many men that I have met. Black men, caught somewhere between a definition and a designation. A book of excerpts as told to me by the men who lived them. I am writing this book for my... Donovan.
Yeah. You Chadwick.
Come on in. Please have a seat. I'm sorry, is it hot? Do you want me to tone some air?
No, I'm good.
Did you want like a glass of water or something?
Look, I don't have that much time, so...
Oh, I understand. Let's get started. Whoa, what are you doing?
Are you fucking playing with me?
Look, this really is just about my book. I hope you didn't think something else was gonna happen.
Why the hell would you put up an ad in the DL hookup site?
It was the best place I could think of. I mean, I'm sorry, I thought that my post was perfectly clear.
So this is really about some book? Fuck. What kind of book?
It's a book exploring the lives of DL men.
What for?
It's personal.
So what about the $200?
Your in-depth interview earns you $200.
So this is not a hookup?
No.
What's to keep me from just making shit up?
Nothing.
All right. What you want to know?
What would you like me to know?
Can I be honest?
I would hope that your honesty didn't require my permission.
I would have messed around with you for free.
I'm flattered. But really... I'm paying you to. That is irrelevant for this discussion.
Come on, man. If I'm gonna dish out my shit to you, you could at least tell me that.
It is irrelevant.
Straight dude would just say no.
So, you're an expert on street men.
Fuck you.
No, that was a sincere question.
I'm being sincere. I wanna fuck you.
Look, I'm sorry, but none of this is useful to my book.
Talk like a shrink.
I used to be.
What happened? You fuck around and lose your license?
I decided to become a writer.
Well, how's that working out?
So, why don't you tell me about your first sexual experience with a man?
This was supposed to be my first.
So I was supposed to be your first.
Does that surprise you?
Should it?
You a pretty ass nigga. Anybody ever tell you that?
And by pretty ass nigga, you mean handsome black man?
No, I mean pretty nigga.
When was the first time that you found yourself sexually attracted to a man?
Do you have something for me to say?
Of course.
Legit. But what if this thing makes millions? I only get 200.
It could also go bust, at which point I'm in debt and you're $200 richer.
13.
Two.
13. That was the age I was when I knew. I started to feel some kind of way about my math teacher. I didn't know what it was, but you know, you remind me of him. All of a sudden, I started turning in my assignments. Had this new interest in math.
Was your crush sexual?
Yeah.
You know, Donovan, boys sometimes confuse their admiration toward their male mentors as being sexual.
Is this the bullshit you tell people, man?
It's because as boys, we are not allowed to show affection toward other men. So we internalize it.
When Mr. Johnson would walk past my desk in them cheap slacks, I would try very hard to search for the outline of his dick in his pants. When he would lean over my desk to help me with my work, I would try to stick my elbows out because I could feel his strong legs against my skin. And when he would walk away, I'd watch his ass cheeks flex pull as they work to keep his long, muscular legs in motion. Does that shit sound like confused admiration?
It's very interesting.
I'm hard.
Your cadence of speech changed when you retold that story. Were you aware of it? What was your relationship like with your father?
Look just like
him. Your father?
No, Mr. Johnson. When I saw that profile pic you posted, it was like I seen a ghost.
Donovan, would it be safe to say that you have a tendency to shelve your past, keep it hidden, maybe even actively disguise it?
What if I paid you $200?
What about your mother?
My parents are saints, you know? I don't have no broken past that caused me to be gay.
So you identify as gay?
Why do I have to be identified at all?
So the term gay has a derogatory connotation to you?
You know, this would be much easier if we just fucked.
Were there any other boy crushes after Mr. Johnson?
Maybe. I'm not as strong. I mean, he was like crack to me.
How old are you, Donovan?
27.
Why do you think it is that you've never acted on your same-sex attraction?
I mean, I wasn't even thinking about dudes till I saw your post.
You found my post on a DL hookup site. I mean, what exactly was it that you were thinking of? Are you in a relationship?
You calling me a liar?
That's an odd response.
You're trying to call me a liar?
I am simply asking the question.
I should whoop your ass, man. You should be careful who you let up in here.
Who have you lied to, Donovan?
I'm not a liar.
Yourself? Your parents?
Give me my money.
Have you lied to me?
Give me my fucking money!
Do not underestimate me. Do not think for one moment that I am not capable of protecting myself. You want to get hurt? Try me. you for your time. So, that's my story.
Yeah, that's a lot of good stuff.
Well, thank you for your time, Maurice.
Now, keep this anonymous, because I'm not out to everybody. I'm just, you know, taking baby steps.
I think that I will call your chapter Mark.
Well, thanks, I guess. Hey, why don't you join us for dinner sometime, huh?
Yeah, I don't see any harm in that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, I appreciate it. I was foul yesterday. I need to talk to somebody, man.
I'm not your therapist, Donovan.
Please.
Just so we're clear, you have exactly 10 minutes and don't fuck with me today.
All right, cool.
Come in. So what is it you want to talk about?
I don't know, man. I just need to talk.
Why don't we start where we left off?
That's a fucked up place to
start.
We'll
try it anyway.
When you call me a liar, that fuck with me.
I asked, who have you lied to? That is not the same thing as calling you a liar.
Why's the truth matter to people? I mean, everybody living a lie. You sitting there staring at me like you ain't scared of shit. With your hands folded, talking all over. I know you're checking for that piece you got tucked around here in case a nigga like me decide to wild out.
And what exactly is a nigga like you, Donovan? Hmm? Is it important to you that I fear you?
You like to jack off. You ain't gotta answer that. All dudes like to jack off, but you can't answer that honestly, can you? Why is that?
You got about 6 minutes left.
I'm sitting here hard, man, staring at you. But it ain't cool for me to say that. But that's the truth.
It's a matter of decorum.
Who thought of that shit? That's what fucks up everything, decorum.
Who have you lied to, Donovan?
Don't call me a liar, man.
It is a question, it's not a label.
Why are you asking me that question?
Because I can tell when somebody's masking the truth.
Oh, you know masks. Let me reintroduce myself. Donovan.
Why?
Isn't it what you guys want? The DL thug dude to come in and pin you down and... You know the rest.
Was Mr. Johnson real?
Come on, Chad. His name was Mr. Johnson. That was an allegory.
You know what? I think your time is up.
I've never been with a man before. I mean, that part of it was true.
Well, that's a good start. Let's stick with that, the truth.
The truth doesn't matter. It's what we believe. What we do here. We do now.
And what is it that we should be doing right here, right now? And what is it that we should be doing right here, right now? The bullshit ends now. Well, you can leave.
I'm not married.
So?
Divorced. I just wear the ring.
Why take it off? I mean, you're not hiding anything. Seems like it would be the perfect accessory to your DL thug ensemble.
Why are you writing this book?
It's personal.
Yeah, you said that. But how do you get people to talk to you without them knowing what this is going to be used for?
I pay them.
Are you gay or bi?
All of your questions will be answered when you read the book.
So I get a copy?
Of course. Every paying customer gets a copy.
Mr. Johnson was real.
Okay.
Only his name was... his real name was Mr. Turner. I'm not gonna lie, Chadwick, I came here to get laid. I don't know anything about DL hookups. I put on the thug clothes because I thought that's what I had to do to play the part.
How long have you been divorced?
Just coming up on a month.
Why did it end?
A lot of reasons. Mainly because I'm DL.
Okay, I'm sorry. This DL.
I'm not gay.
You're black.
Yeah.
So you can't be gay because that would mean what?
Gay is not who I am.
So the DL fits because you've been convinced that black is synonymous with the down low.
I'm a man.
Exactly. You know, if you were anything other than black, you know what you'd be? You'd simply be trapped. And then the papers would write about how horrible it is that a man has to fake a marriage in order to be accepted. What a shame. You are nothing more than a man trying to survive. And in that regard, you are no different than anyone else.
I've done things. Things I'm not proud of.
What things?
I waited till everyone went to lunch. I told Mr. Turner I needed help with a math problem. He came to my desk and he pressed his thighs up against my arm, and I convinced myself he did it on purpose. Before I knew, my hand cupped his penis through his slacks. The student ran in the room because he forgot something, and he just stood there, staring at the both of us. My heart was like, felt like it was gonna burst out of my chest. The thought of my father finding out. I panicked. I yelled, "He made me do it." Mr. Turner, and he was so confused. He was shaking his head in disbelief. I just ran. I ran, man. I never saw him again.
What happened to him?
The boy that found us. He told the school. They in turn told my parents, and then my parents pressed charges and he went to prison. I tried to tell my parents the truth, but they just, it was easier for them to believe the lie than to believe what I really was. I don't want to live this way anymore.
You have to find him. You have to tell him. You owe it to him. And you owe it to yourself.
Why am I like this?
There is nothing wrong with you, Donovan. Nothing. Thank you for sharing your story with me.
I've never said any of this stuff out loud before.
Oh, Full disclosure can be a roadmap to peace.
You believe that?
I do.
I'm attracted to you, Chadwick. Full disclosure.
I'm flattered, but unavailable.
Well, that doesn't give me peace.
Full disclosure. I had a brother once. He was like you. I don't have him anymore. This book is for him.
Hey man, I appreciate that. Thank you for listening.
Stay away from the hookup sites.
What's this?
One of my contributors. I don't think he'll mind that I gave you that.
Brandon.
He calls himself Boo.
Good luck with your book, man. I mean, I think it'll help a lot of brothers out.
That's the plan, Donovan.
No, Quincy.
This is a blooper reel. It's going to be great.
Quincy.
Okay, don't. Ready for you.
I quit. I'm walking out.
You done now? Go ahead. What are you drinking?
Macallan 12.
17.
17.
To me,
give me my fucking money.
Just. So, what do you want to talk about?
Are you people for playing?
Growing.
Hoping.
Is that one?
Wishing. Thank you.
Back to one.
Still rolling.
Okay. Thirsty. Making sure we don't cross the line.
I love it. Come
back. Close that.
Wait, hold on. Get out of the game.
Well, I'm already rolling.
You're already rolling. Yeah. Don't roll.
Or can you open that right barn door?
Damian.
Yeah. I am. Damn.
Yeah. Okay. You can say it. Thank you.
Are you rolling?
Yeah, it's rolling. We're about to toast. You know what I mean? Damn it. Because on this little piece of...
Open your face up to the camera. Mm. Oh, hey, well, you don't have to look at it, though. Just open
it. Who told you to look at the camera?
Bring back the DL Chronicles in 2012. Be a backer now. Click the link below in the description area to find out how.